Max. It's time. Chloe, I'm so, so sorry. I don't want to do this. I know, Max. But we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max. Get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me. Never.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
The horror here. Forget the horror here.
Max. It's time. Not anymore. Be with you forever.
Great say, sunshine for everyone, but as far as I can remember, we've been migratory animals living under changing weather. We will foresee obstacles through the blizzard, through the blizzard. Today we will sell our uniform and live together, live together.